Okay, let's solve a problem. What is the average speed of cheetah that sprints 100 meters in 4 seconds? What if it is sprints 50 meters in 2 seconds? So let's see. Here we need to use a formula. Speed is equal to distance by time. So the short way of formula, V is equal to S by T, you can use. So V is equal to, what is the distance given here, 100 meters? By time is 4 seconds. 4 1 is 4 2 is 4 5 is. So speed is equal to 25 meter per second. And what's the other one? What if it sprints 50 meters? So same formula we can use. 50 by 2 is nothing but 25. So 25 meter per second.